The other day, I saw a Christmas ornament that had the paw of the Grinch holding a little blue mask, and it read, 2020, stink, stank, stunk. That may be just how you're feeling about the year 2020. And I've heard several people say they cannot wait to put this year behind them and move forward to something new and improved. But here we are in Advent. We're still in 2020, a season of waiting, waiting for the new vaccine, waiting for the new improved economy, waiting for the new government to begin, and waiting for some good news. And here's what I believe God would tell us and share with us right now. I believe He would say, I promise, the waiting will be worth it. When John heard from God and wrote down in Revelation chapter 21 what he heard, this is what he wrote. Then I saw a new heaven and a new earth, for the first heaven and the first earth had passed away, and there was no longer any sea. I saw the holy city, the new Jerusalem, coming down out of heaven from God, prepared as a bride, beautifully dressed for her husband. And I heard a loud voice from heaven say, look, God's dwelling place is now among the people, and He will dwell with them. They will be His people, and God Himself will be with them and will be their God. He'll wipe away every tear from their eyes. Did you hear that? There will be no more death or mourning or crying, for the old order of things has passed away. He who sat on the throne said, I am making everything new. 2020, a season of waiting, waiting as God prepares to make all things new. Rejoice this Advent season, for the new to come will be well worth the wait.